Spurs should get the final look. Murray. Lonnie Walker. And Petro.
The second half, he just continues to get to the rim, and he finally gets a three ball to drop.
27 for Westbrook. Oh, Jakob Poeltl with the Poeltl jam. Right in the face of anybody who wanted a piece of it.
He had no choice. One up. Hey, there's Anthony Davis. Russell Westbrook going for that block. You've got to throw it down.
Shot clock at three. Russell has to put it up. And oh, swishes boy. It. Oh, mama, was that needed. Vassell.
Devin Vassell, beautiful crossover dribble. And that was bringing rain right there. What a good-looking shot.
Inside, Powell. Oh, my goodness. What a block by Derek White. Great recovery. Huge block.
How about the effort from Derek there? Big block.
Woo.
Looked like Powell's going to dunk that and then lays on top and probably lets them know about it after it. How about that block from Derek?
11 blocks for the Spurs tonight. Great contest.
Somebody's got to put the ball in the basket besides DeJounte.
Oh, big body says, are you listening, Sean? Oh, my.
Just come out of his mouth on this one. I mean, boom. It doesn't get any worse than that. And Keldon, he threw it down with authority. From previous ball clubs where our guys come out locked and they're actually ready to play. No, except for that one.
They misconnect with Powell and the Eubanks. Oh, mama! What a block by Eubanks!
Hey, what is going on here? No Jakob Poeltl. Our guys have their own block party. That was absolutely spectacular. I mean, Hardaway stretched out for that one. I'm sure Matt's smiling at that one, but not happy with the rest of the way the Celtics play. Dump that one.
Johnson, my goodness! Throws it down! Defense right there.
One dribble powers it right over the top of two defenders. He's going to ride the bull. Grant Williams.
Keldon thought about the three. Now attacks the basket. Kicks into the opposite corner. Trey Jones falling out of bounds. Able to save the possession. Lonnie Walker's got to shoot. Lonnie knocks it down.
Well, he got the great IQ to play against an alternative.
Wow. Oh, mama! Ooh. Devin Vassell, I guess he's all right.
You're going to find the guy.
Devin Vassell. Averaging 11 a game.
So easy.
Yeah, he doesn't lay the ball up in the paint, Bill. He dunks everything.
An and one on a three ball from Doug McDermott.
Jones bouncing off Dwight Howard. Howard gets a piece of it. Trey puts it up. Landale with a tip. That's good. Jock Landale finishes it off at the end of the first quarter, and the Spurs take a 9-point lead.